Good morning, student. In previous classes, you have learned about the three-digit numbers and how to read the three-digit numbers and how to write the three-digit numbers in the place value chart. Today, we discuss about the four-digit numbers. This is the second chapter of the fourth standard, four-digit numbers. Today, we discuss about the four-digit number, how to read it and how to write the four-digit numbers in the place value chart. Numbers start from 1000. Okay, four digit numbers start from 1000. The end of the four digit number is 9999. Dear students, the four digit numbers start from 1000 and it is end at the 9999. The 1000 is the smallest four digit number and 9999 is the greatest four digit number. Which one is the smallest four digit number? The smallest four digit number is 1000. Biggest four digit number or greatest four digit number is 9999. This is the biggest four digit number. Dear student, the smallest four digit number is 1000. The biggest four digit number is 9999. These are very important questions for your exam for 1 mark. The smallest four digit number 1000 and the biggest four digit number is 9999. Okay, next come to the place value chart. Place value chart of the four digit number. Four digit numbers also write in the place value. There are four place values in the four digit number. First one is the 1000. These are the four place values in the four digit number. 1000, 100, tens and ones are units. Okay, how to write the smallest four digit numbers in the place value chart? The smallest four digit number is 1000. Okay, how to write the 1000 in the place value chart? The 1 is in the 1000 place and 0 is the 100 place. And another 10 is in the tens place and last 0 is in the ones place. This is the writing pattern of the four digit numbers in the place value chart. And second one, we write the biggest four digit numbers in the place value chart is 9000. It is in the 1000 place and 9 is in the 100 place. And 10 is in the 9, and unit place we can write the another 9. This is 9999. We can write in the place value chart. This is the place value chart for the 4-digit number. You also write the 1000 in the place value chart and also 9999 in the place value chart. I give more examples to show the place value chart of the other numbers. Okay. Yes, I give some more examples. Write 4986 in the place value chart. Write 4986 in the place value chart. First you draw the place value chart, 1000, 100, tens and units. This is the place value chart of the 4-digit number. Yes. 4986. 4 is in the 1000 place and 9 is in the 100 place and 8 is in the tens place. And ones place you can write the 6. This is the writing method of the 4-digit numbers in the place value chart. 4986. There are 6 units are there and 8 tens are there, 900s are there and 4000s are there. How to write the 4-digit number in words? We can write that 4000. 986. This is the word form of the 4-digit number. We can write the 4-digit number 4986 in the words 4986. This is the method of writing the 4-digit numbers in the place value chart and also write the word form. Okay, so the standard form is this one, 4986. This is the standard form. We can write the 4-digit number in the word form, that is, we can use the words 4986. Okay, I give one more example. Example 2, write 5094. This is also one of the 4-digit number. You also write this 4-digit numbers in the place value chart and also write the word form. Okay. First you draw the place value chart, 1000, 100, tens and also ones. Yes, the 5 is in the place of 1000 and 0 in the place of 100 and 9 is in the place of tens and 4 is in the place of units. Okay, 5094. You write the word form. 5094. This is the word form of the 4-digit number. Did you understand? Dear student, this is the method we can write the 4-digit numbers in the place value chart and also write the word form of the 4-digit numbers. Okay. We discuss the succeeding and preceding numbers in the next class. Okay. Thank you.